Hey guys, it's Chloe. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. So basically, long story short, I knew that I wanted to make a video of me back to school shopping, building new furniture, doing DIY projects, and everything I've been doing to get ready to move into my new apartment. I have a ton of clips from getting all my stuff together, and I'm going to talk you through it in a voiceover. I'm sorry in advance, it's gonna be a little rough. So let's start out with shopping. First we went to Target, and this is where I actually got majority of the things for my room. Target has a really great selection for everything you would want to be in your dorm. This is not sponsored, I just love Target. Then we went to World Market and I found pillows I actually liked better than the white ones I just got from Target. Then we went to Bed Bath & Beyond, which has a lot more practical stuff for your dorm, I'd like to say. And last we went to Urban Outfitters, where I found a few things that I didn't show, but I will be showing later. Next, let's talk about all the DIY projects I did. So this is me priming these planters I had. They were like this white rustic color with the gold inside, and that just really wasn't my style anymore. So I decided to paint one of them a light green color, and then Melody actually helped me paint the other one this pretty light pink color. So shout out Melody. Next, I had this grid. It's just a black grid, but I decided to paint it white because I want to brighten up my room this year and make the colors in my room a lot lighter. Lastly, my wonderful sister and I, but mostly my wonderful sister, decided to build the nightstand that I ordered. I hope you don't see us struggling too bad, but we did struggle. There's Lily hammering, it's really funny. Yay, the door went in, woo! Now that you've seen all the behind the scenes footage, let's get into the haul portion of this video. Hi guys, it's me. I'm back to give you the haul of everything I've purchased. I just wanted to note that I'm trying to reuse a lot of the stuff I had last year. I wasn't trying to spend a lot of money on my new room unless it was like completely necessary. So a lot of the stuff I did DIY, as you saw. I really only purchased stuff if I truly needed to. Not trying to justify anything, I'm just saying that this haul is gonna be kind of short just because I didn't have to get a lot of stuff because I am reusing a ton of stuff. All right, now that that's all been said, let's just get straight into it. Also, I'll try to be telling you where I got most of these things. All I can say is Target is a really good place to go shopping for a dorm, an apartment, all of your needs you can get at Target or Bed Bath & Beyond. I think I want to start with the stuff that I painted. So as you saw, I painted this grid white. I'll insert some of my inspo pictures here. You can actually buy this in white. I just thought it would be smart to reuse something I already had. I also wanted to paint this white just because a lot of my furniture that they're giving me is going to be black. So a lot of my decor is trying to brighten up the room now. This grid I got on Amazon. Next, I already talked about a little bit in the beginning, but I have this green little hexagon thing, and then I also have this new pink one. Basically, I had these last year in my dorm, and they were like white, rustic, and the inside was gold. They were cute at the time, but they're very like, they're kind of out of style, or at least out of my style now. And so I'm going to be using these in my bathroom, and imagine that there's going to be like a plant in them again. I think I got these from Hobby Lobby when I first got them. Next up, I got a backpack, and I'm actually so excited about it because I've been using the same backpack since I think my sophomore year of high school, and now I'm a sophomore in college. I ordered this backpack off of Herschel, I think that's how you say it, and it looked a lot more like structured, firm material, if that makes sense. But then it came and it's very flimsy, I would say. I'll try to also put the one I got on the screen, so if you were thinking about getting this, you would know which one it is, or if you were thinking about avoiding it, you would also know which one it is. But it's super simple, just one zipper, and then there's like a front little pocket right there, and that's pretty much it. It's just really simple. I'm not super picky. If it's a backpack, it'll do the job. But I will say, like, once I put stuff in here, it like expands. I don't know, I'm just excited to have new backpack. Next up, I got these vines from Amazon. They're gonna look just like these ones. I got these ones from Urban Outfitters, but I ordered these on Amazon. I think you can just buy more in bulk on Amazon, and I'm planning on putting these all the way around my room this year. So I'm super excited. Yeah, I just needed more vines because vines can really spice up your room. Next up, I got these two blankets. These are like a dark green. The way the light hits them, they kind of look like different colors every time I look at them. But you're probably like, Chloe, why did you get two dark green blankets? I got one that is gonna go like in my bed. Picture like sheets, this blanket, and then comforter. So I'm gonna like actually sleep with this one. And this one's gonna be more of like a decorative throw blanket. And like if my bed is made, I can just wrap up in this one. Just have this for like naps and stuff. I was gonna find a different throw blanket, but these really match the pillows I got. Also, these blankets are some of my favorite blankets to ever exist. It's the Threshold Micro Plush Blanket. blanket. You can get these at Target. They have so many colors, sizes, whatever you need. So next up, I got these two dark green blankets. They're super cool. They're gonna go...
really cool.
They're like the coolest pillows I've ever seen. These are really nice pillows. I got these at World Market. They're gonna be like the accent pillows on my bed pretty much. If you can't tell, I'm going for like the white and dark green colors with also pops of color. I'm doing a lot more colors than I usually do, which is crazy because I usually stick to white, black, neutrals, and then like greenery. Next, I got this bath mat. It's just this pink fuzzy one. I got it from Target. This year I will be having my own bathroom, so I really get to like decorate my bathroom the way I want it. I think they also had like bigger ones of these. I got like this waffle towel. It's just gonna be the hand towel to dry your hands after you wash them, because you better wash your hands or it's really gross. I got this from Target also. And then I got these sheets from Target. They're just like this lighter green color. I don't know how this is gonna look with the dark green stuff, but this is also gonna be like in my bed. You don't have to look at it, and I don't really care. But these are super soft. If you wanted to get some of these from Target, it comes with a flat sheet, a fitted sheet, and two standard pillowcases. Next up is my shower curtain. I don't know the best way to show you this besides inserting a picture. I'm so excited about this. I kind of splurged a little bit because I just couldn't find one that I liked better. It's from Society 6, I believe. The colors of my bathroom are pretty much pink and green, so this should look really good with everything else I already have. All right, this stuff is very boring. Why am I even showing this? I got a shower curtain liner, and then I got a different fitted sheet because my bed is a full XL. That's the most random size ever. So I had to specially order a full XL fitted sheet. Okay, as you can see, I got a full XL mattress topper. This is very important if you're going to a dorm or college or a dorm-like situation. I'm living in an apartment, but it's still technically dorm living because at my school, sophomores do have to live on campus. So I got a therapeutic deluxe topper. This is one of the things you have to splurge on. Dorm beds are not comfortable, and you definitely need to treat yourself to something super comfortable since you're gonna be living there for a whole year. Trust me on this. Find a good one. 2 to 3 to 4 inches, please. Also, if you think you probably can't afford a really nice mattress topper, reach out to people who are like the grade above you or something, or someone you know that might be getting rid of theirs or have one that they can hand down to you. I also got a mattress protector. This protects you from all the bugs, dust, germs, and it just seals everything in your gross dorm bed, and so you don't have to worry about it after that. Next up is probably some of my favorite things. I do plan on getting more cute little decorations like this, but probably after I move. Okay, I really enjoy this. This is a soap dispenser. I think it just looks like so fancy. I got it from Target. I love it so much. I think it's so simple, but like this just looks like so fancy to me. All right, these last two things I actually got from Urban Outfitters, which has a lot of cute decor, just a little bit more pricey. I saw this candle. I love this candle so much. It just has a flower with a checkered background, and these are just like the colors I'm going for. So I thought this candle was super cute to have. Even after it burns all the way, it'll still like match the colors. It's just cute decor anyway. So I really enjoy this besides the fact that it smells not the best. It doesn't smell bad. It just is like really strong, and it like kind of hurts your nostrils. I don't know if I will be lighting this, but all I can say is that it's cute on the outside. I can hot glue it. This broke, but it's one of my favorite things that I got, and I'm just gonna hot glue it, fix it real quick. It's basically this little flower. It's a sad flower, and it's just supposed to hold like your toothbrush or something. That's basically it. And that's pretty much everything in my haul. If you want to see like a freshman year dorm haul where I buy everything, it's on this side. Go check out my other video that I filmed last year. I hope this video was fun to watch. I move in 3 days when I'm filming this. That's really scary yet exciting. I can't wait to post my move-in vlog and also a dorm tour soon after I get there. So stay tuned for those videos. I love you guys. Thank you for watching. Have a blessed day. Good luck if you're going to college. This is like the Chick-fil-A worker. Like you're trying to leave and they're like, my pleasure. Have a blessed day. Jesus loves you. So yeah, bye you guys. Bye, you guys. Bye, guys. Okay, bye, you guys. Wait, I've never done that. I probably have, but I haven't done it recently.
What?
I went like this. Okay, bye.